good afternoon. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what...
Right, I think I have to a good start here. Oh, what a start! What a start, son! Up there quick. Can't win, Hamilton. I have the inside line, or whatever line it was. Stay away from me, Hamilton. Stay away. Stay well away. Further away than that. Please. Pretty please.
I was in the pit window.
Shut up, son. Only one lap into the race. That's all right. Those have gone from the first lap. Got this. Far enough away so they can't use it on me. The second slow in sector one, that's not good. Make up for it in sector two. The boss. Oh, I can see cars. Wasn't a good laugh. I think I might pit in one more lap time. Seems the right thing to do. Don't want to go too close to the wall.
Okay, we're ready for you. Box this lap.
Fine, I'll pit this lap. Wasn't the best. Going, I'm going.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Yes, boss. A long pit thing. Not too bad, come out in ninth. Keep running wide. See when I'm back in first. No, I see them. assuming them in front have all got to pit. Hope they've all got to pit. I'm assuming they've got a pick.
We've been awarded a time penalty.
Shut up, man. It's accidental. You cannot be serious. I'm gonna have the drive of my life then to make sure I'm 3 seconds ahead of whoever's in second. Ahead. Hit that corner very well.
Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
Remember, I can't cut back. Rosberg and Hamilton will just take each other out like they do in real life in F1. I've got this. You do this. Oh, you're getting closer. Corner. Yeah, 3 seconds.
Jensen is pitting this lap.
Mm-hmm. Well, this got awkward. There we go. Danger averted. Who are you? Oh, it's obvious who I am. Oh, God. This game is trying to sabotage my win. I'm not going to let it do it. No one can control the batteries, though. That's why they're charging. Got a bit of a bigger gap now. Get nervous.
Okay, some information on Kvyat. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow.
Oh, good. Tell me that about Rosberg and Hamilton. They're not crashing into each other yet. Oh, there's some gap there. Yo, he's at a bad race. Yeah, there's only two laps left after this one. loads of time now. Sit back and relax. I'm not that relaxed. It's a second slow in that while. That's a bit rubbish. So they're catching up again. Cars on fire. Magnus on fire. One second gap, one lap left. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up.
Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
And I'll be overtaken. Another car. Second slow in that one, that's not good.
I've got this. We will update you if the outlook changes.
No, it's fine, it's fine. There's only one lap left. I don't mind if the conditions change. Chuck it down in 20 seconds for all I care. Don't throw my car off like that. God, they're catching up. God for that.
Brilliant stuff from McLaren today. What a superb victory.
Boom.
And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what's, and look at that. They're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm really happy to see them there on the top step
Thank
of
you.
The podium.
Thank you. For you.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the drivers' championship. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader.
Close.
And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, it's a difficult decision for sure, but I'm going to say Pascal Wehrlein. We've been seeing his talent elsewhere for a while now, and it...
That's how you do it.